Now, do you guys hang out at Walmart?
What?
I've always heard that people hang out at Walmart.
Why?
I don't know.
What is Walmart? It's like they sell wall stuff?
No.
What is it?
It's like,
I've never been there. I've seen it.
Man.
It's like Costco or like Save
Lot. Hang out
there? In the South, people hang out there.
We're not that bad.
Tell your grandsons we're in town. We're single and we're here for 5 weeks.
And we're bored. Very bored.
And horny.
Hi, what's up? Welcome to Sinex.
Give me a medium Mountain Dew and a medium Coke.
Okay.
What's up?
What's up?
You're hot.
I know that.
Okay, it's 2:37.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Thanks, bitch. Have a great day. This is fun.
Let's take this down so they can't, and we'll hide the ladder.
Hide the ladders.
They can't take it down. Hurry. In the bushes.
Girls! Where are y'all going? Ladder goes in the back.
Oh.
Oh.
Let me, before you put it up, let me look at this though, make sure it's all straight. Bring it back over here. Come on.
Oh no.
Where is he?
Take that down. Really, no. Really quick. You better run with the ladder really quick. That is not funny. That seriously is not funny. People are gonna see that and freak out. Why didn't y'all do that?
I'm not a good speller.
People are looking. Nobody wants to see that. Paris, hurry. Take down the wiener. Nobody said anything of putting anything up there about a wiener.
You
want
both
to chase
kiss. You
no!
Derek, come on. Come
on. No.
No.
Come on.
We're please. Best friends since we're two. That's like kissing your sister.
So?
So?
You guys kiss on the lips.
No.
So? You give him a kiss on the lips, I'll give you a kiss on the lips.
Hold up, give me
come
that.
Paris and a cow have turned the kissing booth upside down.
This is fun.
It's the most action I've got all week.
If a girl's gonna be mean, she's gonna suffer the consequences.
What's up?
Hey. You don't like hate me?
No.
Why are you so mean?
You're mean to Justin.
I know I was kind of mean the first time, but I thought the second time that it was mutual.
It's mutual now. He hates you. He's already made out with like four other girls, and me and Paris.
Why are you being mean to me? Like, why'd you say that to me? Are you trying to make me jealous or something?
You're gonna be really sorry. Yeah. We're gonna tag team him tonight. No, I'm just kidding.
Is that all you needed? Just some cow food?
Mm-hmm.
Got that set up on his account.
I have CAD, charging account disease.
He has an account.
It's got stuff.
Hold on there. I think he asked for something else.
My ears start ringing and this like other person comes inside of me and I just went
go nuts.
Insane.
You got what you're looking for?
Yeah, it's that
thing.
That stuff.
I don't have CAD. Clearance.
I'm gonna argue with you and say that you do.
I don't.
Girls.
Just start crying.
Hey.
Just say the lettings. We thought it was their account.
Girls.
Hello.
Y'all just getting up?
No. Something happened to my cat.
Your cat? What happened to your cat?
He died.
When?
Right now.
Just now?
Oh. We took it to the vet and they called and it's dead.
They did?
Yes.
I'm sorry. I've got more bad news. Where's Paris?
I don't know.
We need some stuff that y'all got at the co-op back. Either come up with $120, or I need the birdhouse, and the bird stand, and the mirror back.
Right now?
Yeah, that'd be good.
In the truck, and we crashed the truck.
Maybe you better get the $120.
Can I give you an IOU?
What would that be worth?
I just spent all my money on vet bills, and now I have to plan a funeral.
Nicole! I'm sick. Come here. It's Curly.
Hold on, my grandma wants me.
Give him my credit card number and tell him just to run the credit card.
Are you really charging it to your
head? Yeah, I don't give a I don't want to give it back. We gave that to... I'll pay for it. I don't care. But we gave that to her for Mother's Day. We're not going to take it back until we charge. Let me write it down. Just say this is Paris's credit card and just to pay with it.
Hold on one second, sir!
We have no other choice, Nicole. I'm not giving it back. Go. Yeah.
You can charge it to her account.
What is that?
It's an American Express card. Okay?
I don't think they're gonna take American Express at the co-op.
Well, I don't know what to do. My cat just died. You don't even care. You're so mean.
I mean, I hate your cat died, but I need the money.
I don't have it.
I guess I'll just have them call or something. I don't know. Whatever they do, just be whatever they do.
We have to come up with the money.
No, we don't.
We don't?
We'll rob a bank.
Move closer.
It's so damn cheap. He's a penny pincher. Are you joking? $100. Get over it.
Well, I like the mirror.
I do too, and I'm keeping it. What's he gonna do with it? Stare at his ugly cows in the mirror all day?
Well, like it or not,
cows.
Y'all ever wonder how they check cows for pregnancy? Well, it involves one arm, one glove, and 100 head of cattle.